What's up, guys? This is the Gaming Platypus. Welcome back to New Super Mario Bros. U. Today's episode, we're gonna go into the Dark Forest. We're gonna do the Which Way Labyrinth. Another ghost house, which is my least favorite type of level, alongside airships. This is probably my least favorite one because it's a maze. Mazes are not amazing. I have to find a bunch of different star coins scattered around the level. It's really dark and bright for you, because yay, camera video and video camera quality. And yes, I am recording this with a video camera. Back here. Recycling coins. Nothing. Big door. What's in here? Come on, stop making me slide. This is a trick with holding off boos in areas like these. Continuously spam the left right button. Whoa. It's going down. Star! Now I'm invincible! Come on, take up the. Oh, I got a one up. What's through here? Why not? Oh, come on! I missed all star coins! How? Well, I guess I'm gonna have to come back for those star coins. Guys, I think I found an area that might just be the secret exit. And the third star coin location. Okay, I think it's on the left. Oh, it might be. Got it! Come on, spin. Produce light. Well, I gotta come back for the other star coins, but first, let's see where this secret exit leads. I also got a fake one-up for the baby Yoshi that I rescued. I unlocked a secret level that probably leads to the sky world. Guys, I think this might be the room with the star coin. Okay. Get the bruises down. Come on, get down. Got one. Ooh, I think I might have found a secret. More importantly, the second star coin. Second star coin acquired. Okay, we are going to do Flight of the Parabeetles now. Ooh, it's an auto-scrolling level with Parabeetles. It's weird how the smaller ones are stronger and the big ones are weaker. Got the first one. Ride the Parabeetle up. We got both a one up and an acorn. The acorn from a block and the one up probably dropped from the Parabeetle. Fly, Mario, fly! What does that mean? Come on, just let me get on this thing. I don't know. Is there a cane bill coming my way? Oh, come on, I was trolled by those Parabeetles. Okay, I'm back at this area. Come on, get that star coin. Good thing I dodged that King Bill. Those things mean business. Oh, two King Bills. Not one, but two. Those guys are big. No wonder they're called King Bills. Oh, I accidentally spin jumped. Oh, King Bill, King Bill, King Bill, without a warning. Going sky high. Fly up. Fly, my pretty. Fly. Yay, made it there. We got the final star coin. Let's see where this place leads. It leads to Meringue Clouds. I knew it. Well, anyways, guys, that was it. Hope you enjoyed, so bye!